Hashtag, let's go. With Hollywood, it's always about the dollar signs. Why try to even get creative and come up with anything new when you can reboot, remake, reinvigorate, live? Perfect example, back in 2013, NBC did The Sound of Music live.
These are a few of my favorite things.
That starred Carrie Underwood. The ratings were through the roof. People loved it, or they loved to hate it. Hate watching is so much fun. That's when you come into it figuring that you're absolutely gonna despise it and you just have a good time. In this day and age, we as fans love event TV. We love to be able to rally around something. And what's more wholesome and family-like than a musical? But here's the thing, they aren't all created equal. Peter Pan, not so great.
I'm lying.
The Wiz Live, great. Now Fox is getting into the deal with Grease Live, starring Julianne Hough.
It's the live event of the new year.
Oh, yeah.
Grease Live.
It's also being able to compare the originals to the new. Julianne Hough as Sandy, you're gonna be looking to see how she compared to Olivia Newton-John in the film. One of the greatest things about this concept is that there's so many amazing musicals to choose from that we can potentially look forward to in the future. NBC already has people buzzing now that they've announced that their next musical is gonna be Hairspray. Fans also have been screaming for Dirty Dancing and Rocky Horror Picture Show. I mean, come on. I'm gonna go on record right now and say that. The originals are always better. But that doesn't mean that there's not a place for the remakes.